Hi guys, it's Pac-Man Fan 199 here, and we're playing something Spider-Man related. Now, this is a game I downloaded a long time ago. It's crazy, like really crazy. So, basically what this game is, it's not a Flash game, but it's 3D actors. Manually set up my camera. Okay, so as you can see, it's 3D. This was like the game right here. This game right here was made for like the Sega Dreamcast cast and stuff, like the PS1. But today we're playing it on the Windows 7. So let's just play, you know. So you got kid mode. Kid mode's basically what Spider-Man had in those Sam Raimi's films. He had unlimited whips. Easy, sort of like kid mode, which is a little bit harder. Normal is normal, and then hard. I think I'm just gonna go with normal. So in each stage, there's this thing right here, and yes, each stage tells us what plot it is in, or like which comic book this debuts on. So we have Doc Ock right there, as you can see, right here. And let's just skip the dialogue. I can't send a link because I can't remember what website I downloaded this on, so yeah, kinda sorry, kinda not, but you know, still a cool game. Now, right here in this cutscene, Stanley's supposed to be talking to us, but I can't use audio, because, okay, so, here's the game. Yeah, it's pretty cool, I guess. For like PS1 and Dreamcast standards. It's not like today standards, but it's not like the new PS4 Spider-Man games that is coming out for PS4. It's not that extreme, but it's still pretty a cool game. Okay, so as you can see, we have spider sense in this game. I think it's pretty cool. Now, I don't know why they made this decision, but there's one button for kicking and one for punching. I think that's a little bit dumb, but you know, you can have you get combos and stuff. Just actually, I think it's pretty fucking cool. So, I just scaled onto the wrong building. So yeah, you got wall crawling in this game, which is pretty cool. This is not like Spider-Man 2 for the like the PS2, I think, originally came on, but still, it's just very high quality. Hello! Hello! Did I just... Spider-Man just killed a brood of murder. Okay, so I went to defeat that bad guy. So, of course, you do have webbing. But that's another brutal Spider-Man murder. Okay, brutal murders are flipping weird. Okay. Spider-Man, right here. Hi. Also, you can shoot webs, like normally. So yeah, I think that's pretty cool. But interfering with the cutscene, basically the plot of this comic is like Spider-Man has to go to the bank because it's a flipping hostile situation. So, as you can see, there's big question marks, but I already set up my keyboard before this video, so yeah, so I know what control scheme it is. And I also know the plot because I played this before like a long time ago. Okay, so I guess this is the SWAT team, I'm guessing. My only clue. Also, you can web enemies. Oh, you got out of my web? There's no way. Also, you can just web enemies. You don't have to fight them. You can just web them. Wait, I just realized. I was right here, right next to the vent, and the experiment just teleported right there. Save in game progress. No, because this game never saves on PC. Mainly because this is just a demo. But a demo with a lot of things going for it. Okay. I fear spider sense. Okay. I like the addition of spider sense. I think that's a pretty cool touch. Leave him alone. Go hostile. Go hostage. I don't know how to pronounce. It's either like hostile or hostage. I mean, shoot quick web. Okay. Find a way to the room. Okay. Easy. So you see this vent cover? Press D. Oh. Because I set up my keyboard to be D as my web zip. So here's all the three main buttons. Button office. Oh crap. Nah, bomb. Nah. There was no way he was gonna catch me today. Not today, fam. Okay. So now let's press these buttons for safety. Okay. So you see that hostile? Yeah. Oh, hostage. I normally call them hostile. I have no idea. I have just this addiction of saying hostile, so please don't mind me. For my mispronunciation. Whatever it's pronounced. Dodging. Oh no, Spider-Man did dodge all the bullets. Okay. Well, stop climbing on the wall, fam. Okay. There's a section I kind of really like here. So you see, no. See, oh, whoa. You want a GoPro? You want a kick? I normally just press the kick buttons, but it's like, it's fine. Because the kick button is also. Anyway, so let's go here. And then you have this hostile section. Hi. Okay, so. Knock that. Okay, run. Nah. Go. Go. Shoot. Nah. Web up. Okay. Okay. That was intense. Okay. So now we just hit it up on here. And so. Also, oh yeah, so, also you can press punch to pick up stuff and press punch to throw stuff. How did he not sense that? It was a big loud crash. Okay, so. This is like clearly a bank. Everyone needs to be safe. I didn't even, Spider-Man didn't even push the button. He just kind of stood there.
Well, that's a lot of eggs.
Okay, so we only have 2 minutes to stop the bomb. Which is okay, I guess. Because in normal mode, it's easy to stop the bomb.
Ew.
Just web. Go hostile. Okay, so. What? Is there another one? No, I don't think so. Okay. So now, all we have to do is press this button right here to open the bank vault. Now all we do is pick this up. Super heavy. And then just kind of walk over here and then throw it. Yay. And
30-day-old
chop. To not waste time, see, yesterday when I was playing this game, I like waited until 2 seconds, but you know, it's too much time. Guy! So, now you have to scorpion, gonna chase after stuff. Okay, so, you just wanna quickly go through these bad guys and just start punching them. See, I like the kick attack because this is like the most OP weapon. I mean, the OP, like, fist punch, in a way. Not fist punch, but, like, just stuff. Oh, my God, just web that dude up. Okay, make it so he can't escape. Okay. I know there was a sequel to this game, but apparently, I don't know. I know what it's called, but like, I don't feel like downloading it. Cause reasons. Okay. Either this is like the game, this is like the beta version, unless this is just the full game, but just smaller down into a demo.
No,
so people
not yet.
Can enjoy the process of being Spider-Man for a little while. Okay. You got bad aim though. Oh my god, flash bombs? Oh. Massive lag. No, they don't give me a health thing, which is a little bit stupid. Okay. Web. Oh, what? Now I have web stuff? Now I have these web fists. What the flip is this? You see that? I don't think you can see it, but I can see it. Oh no, I am on the lowest possible web. I gotta do the whole entire mission once over again. I feel like skipping half the thing. But then, oh crap. Go on here. Go on this one. Okay. You wanna get brutally murdered? It pushed off the edge. Okay, well, Spider-Man didn't do that this time. Because Spider-Man learned his lesson. Okay, where's the Daily Bugle? Here. Okay. As you can see, I have a compass down of the fucking right corner of the screen. Down right corner of the screen. I just don't feel like going over there.
I don't know if it's coming here or not.
Sorry. flurry, but you have bad flippin' aim. Your flurry. Yeah, flame, which is bad flippin' aim. I just made up a new word, didn't I? So, right here. Ah, crap. Shooting at me. Don't shoot at the Spider-Man. Ooh. Okay, so, now. I have gone to the Scorpion boss, but never defeated the Scorpion boss. I don't feel like dealing with you. It's got web. What? I was pressing F. I think. I'm not sure if I was pressing F or not. Okay, see. Let's just speedrun. Speedrun! Da 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 speedrun! Na 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 speedrun! Na 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 speedrun! I see a web container right there, I think. I think that is a web container. I'm not flipping sure. Yep, that is a web container. Nice. Hello. Hello. Okay. Don't know where Dearest can be. I don't care anymore. Oh, whoa! Don't flippin' bomb me, fam! I did nothing wrong, but other than beat you up! Okay, I can see why that's a reason to bomb me, but... like, fam... Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a Spider-Man can. That's not the theme song, you know how it goes. It goes like, Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. Spins a web, and it's nice. Catches criminals, just... No, catch... I just said that wrong. It's supposed to be catches thieves, just like Flash. Look out. There goes your Spider-Man. Okay. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way, but at least I get to devour my time for going here by being a bad guy. Okay. Oh. I see. I have no explanation, but it's like, how the flip does the web even manage to go in midair, basically. What does it? Does my web touches the clouds? Like, for real? Okay, I needed health. Thank you. We're right here at the Daily Bugle. So yeah, you get this from a dramatic cutscene, and then the battle starts. So you basically want to do that and start. Doing your leg combo. Make sure you have plenty of web containers so you can do this boss. Okay, wait, I can do a drop kick? I think that's what I just did. Oh my god, now I only have 4. Oh crap. No. Surely he can't get me on the wall. Surely not. Okay. Die. Die, mate. Die. Okay, get on the wall. Get on the wall. Okay. That's my ultimate strategy. To get in the wall. Okay, so only shoot a web a little bit and then get on the wall. Wrong way. Okay. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Oh crap, I just died. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Die! Okay. Before he attacks, start crawling on the wall. Bam. Oh no. How the flip that I still took damage while doing that. Okay. Jump. 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 Wrong web, wrong. Spider-Man webbed the wrong flipping way. Okay. Get on the ceiling, start crawling, jump down, and web. I didn't die, I didn't actually. Okay. Just start. What? Walk, 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 jump. Web. Walk, 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 and then web. Jump. Go. Web. Walk, walk, walk. Go. And then web. Bump, bump, bump. Go. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Jonah escaped. Okay, that's. Ba, ba, ba. Ba, 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 ba. Oh, crap. Oh no, I'm almost dead for. I can do this. I can flippin' do this. No! Spider-Man died. Again. My god. Egg, why I failed this? Okay, go, Jane. Okay. And bam. Crap. Go web. Go. Oh no, so only throw two punches. Why haven't I used kicks? Kick. I mean not the website kick. I mean the actual kick. Like the human function kick. Okay. Spider-Man, he forbidden, does not know what to do. He shoots a web any size. He flipping starts webbing up. This one did not go well. Not go well as planned. As you can see. But I can still do this though. My awesome, okay, nope. Spider-Man died once again. I'm not quitting. I'm recording me finishing this boss battle. Not today, Squirt. Not fam. Webbed just in time, fam. Like, okay. Lol. Okay. Web. Okay, this is actually pretty dope. Okay, web. Wah, wah, wah. And bam. Wah. Okay, I'll stop dramatic. Making dramatic sounds. Just. I got the hang of this. Oh, crap. I got the hang. I got the web slinging hang. Oh, this. Okay. Better stop now, Squirp. I call him Squirp for some reason. Come on. No. No, you did not just hurt Jayma. Leave Jayma alone. He did nothing wrong. Leave him alone. Oh crap. I'm literally almost dead. And I've been doing so well. Nah, fam. Web. Run, James. Go, James. Go, LeBron James. Okay. 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 Ah, web. Just. No. Oh, what? Yes! Yes! Yes, I did it. Oh my god, I did it. I did it on camera. I did it on camera. all as you can see the SWAT team. Come on, Spider-Man, you should have flipping webbed your flipping guns. Oh my god, that's flipping Daredevil. That's cool. So yeah, that was the demo. Can't believe I beat Scorpion on camera. So yeah, that was pretty intense. Super intense, actually. So yeah, that was Spider-Man, the Dreamcast or PS1 version of a Spider-Man game. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and leave a like and subscribe if you really enjoyed this video. Like, you don't have to, I don't really care, but you know, peace and bye, or just peace.